long have you been standing here? Why? There's no bus.
There's no bus, yes.
Do you have any idea why there's no bus?
Well, we are aware that the drivers and station actually had a meeting that they come up with a solution. For one week, they will not be driving because of the excessive extortion of the agribus. So, I don't know the name, but I know they call them agribus.
Yeah. Good morning. Please, where are you going to? Where do you work? So how long have you been standing on the bus stop?
Almost 2 hours now since 6 o'clock I've been outside.
There's no bus.
Like, even what I'm just saying is taking more than 2 hours to go to sleep. Most of them are scared of the dogs. Along the Alaba Expressway, I've been standing here close to 2 hours now.
Do you know why there's no bus today?
It's due to the too much charges that they don't collect. I could remember as of the last 2 years, normal one used to collect was 50 naira. Then it increased to 400 naira. As of now, they are charging 200 naira. I don't know for what reason. Nobody knows. So, due to that fact, now most of the drivers they took a stand that they want to operate around this road. And mostly on the government team that have been on the airports. It's really not for them. Very little. 2 hours, no bus.